Today we will be going over Java Array 2 exercise mod 3 on codingbat.com. In the problem, it says, given an array of ints, return true if the array contains either 3 even or 3 odd values all next to each other. So what we want to do in this problem is basically run through the entire array in a for loop and check to see if there are either 3 consecutive even values or 3 consecutive odd values. So we'll start with for int I equals 0. I is less than, so normally we would say nums.length so that the for loop runs through the entire length of the nums array. However, because we are looking for 3 consecutive integers, we do not want the for loop to start running out of the array. So we don't want to end up with an array out of bounds exception error. So what we will do here is do minus 2. That way, the for loop will stop at the third to last value, so that way it can look at 3 consecutive values for its last iteration. So first we'll check if they are all even, and how we can do that is if that value modded by 2 yields a value of 0. So if nums at I mod 2 equals 0, and the next value, nums at I plus 1 mod 2 is equal to 0, and the final and third value, nums at I plus 2 mod 2 is equal to 0, we want the function to return true, so return true. Else, if nums at I, so from here we want to check if there are 3 consecutive odd integers, and how we can do so is by seeing what that value modded by 2 yields, and if it is equal to 1, then that value will be odd. So 2 does not equal 0, and nums at I plus 1 mod 2 does not equal 0, and nums at I plus 2 mod 2 does not equal 0, return true. Now, if the for loop has run through the entire nums array, and it still does not find any consecutive even or odd integers, we want it to return false. And there you go.